The following message contains distressing scenes based on hate crimes prosecuted in Wales. Actors have been used and details changed to protect the victims.
They hate me just because I'm Muslim and they can see that I wear different clothes. My headscarf is important to me, but I am targeted for wearing it.
You dirty Muslim, I'm going to kick your head in!
My family, especially the women, often experience abusive and hateful comments too. It makes us feel vulnerable. It makes us feel unsafe. Like any mother, I want to protect my family. Reporting this hate led to her being kept away from us and made us feel safer. I want anyone with a religious belief to feel safe in Wales. Being hated for your religion is wrong. I believe in peace.
Hate hurts Wales. If you see it happen, report it and get support by calling the police or visiting gov.wales/hatehurtswales. Let's stand up to hate crime together.